the experience to be able to fight. Historic distillery. That's one thing. If I'm having trouble with the character, I feel like they're easier. I can't, you know. I'll play the character. Mm-hmm. Like playing Bison has helped me fight against Bison so well. I used to have a lot of trouble with that character. So playing him really helped me. So hopefully the same thing will happen to T-shirt.
Are you ready? Fight!
That's strong, Abel.
Oh, nice.
Oh, it gets accidental.
Oh, nice.
I saw a little bit of a lag, but. But he went for it. So he needs to. If you don't play soccer, you gotta establish the soccer game. You know, tosses have to hurt. Let's go for a meaty fireball setup. Yep. Wow, man, so nice. Hit the same curve. That's still even out life. That was definitely an error. You're scared of soccer, like you don't want to get hit by a top two. I like that.
The thing is, Evil has an answer for everything. And that's the
way. Yeah. Of course, yeah.
You can make it work out for you.
Walking up with a javelin, just cross
tackle. I think it's the DX top two that changed direction and new speed to help you.
Not where you want to be in soccer.
Oh, definitely not. He's gotta get out of there, but he hasn't a meter yet.
Hard pierce in the top two. He needed that. Ooh, wow, alright. The counter hit. Counter hit second. I did counter hit second and just tornado throw.
That's a good go swap, man.
Oh, I gave him an opportunity. Not gonna hold you yet. Mix up. I feel like that mix up, you can influence what side of the lane if you block too early. It's really difficult. If he does it right where he stands directly under you and does that fierce, and you block one way or the other, I feel like that almost makes it impossible. Almost. Only way I have any success blocking that is blocking as late as I can.
Yeah, for sure. I agree.
I feel like you can see what side she's on and then block super late. People in the chat going crazy. Still over the last match. AJ stealing it away.
Yeah, that was
AJ throwing out. Craig said that was a bad matchup for Alina. I thought he did very well.
Yeah, he seems to be doing really well on offense. I don't see why that would be
It seems like the perfect type of character Alina would want to fight against. Not doesn't really have a reversal. Yeah, doesn't have a reversal. They're a good reversal. Their one reversal is super punishable afterwards. Yeah.
Bad decisions made by Craig Kelly. Bad decisions made. You know, I don't agree with Ultra 2 with Zaka.
Why not?
Most of the time, people can just get the Ultra 1 and just get the game on the screen all the time.
Yeah.
He's throwing over something that's only here.
It's only utility. I mean, she gets like the anti cross up because of it, but other than that, yeah, I say go for it. His ult 2, I guess, is ease of use. I think Travis is doing who's gonna take this one. Travis is giving too much respect to her zoning game. She has a fireball, but it's not good. If you see it, you jump in on reaction if you're watching her.
But the thing is, now soccer players have that, and they do a light punch DP, and if they're trading, and they can follow it, DP damage, they go back to zoning. So you have to time your jump to a little better than what most people would think, not the mindset.
Definitely locked Travis down with his own. Nice jumping.
Wow, nice.
Oh, look at that. I would have liked to see him go for something off of that. Go for a little mix.
That's That is negative, so Mike Franco knowing that and
backdash.
These fighters are really evenly
matched. Staying away, I think he's just trying to play solid game. Not go for any crazy mix up.
Oh wow.
Wow.
Here he goes, negative. Wow.
He's going for it again.
Yep. Had enough pressure, so he tried to hold up. Ready to wake up and go.
This is the last round. Fight!
Nice pressure. It seems like this is not a good incentive.
Definitely not.
I haven't seen too many. Because Hollywood Mike hasn't shut down the app.
No, not at all. Yeah. They haven't really been in a footsie war whatsoever. You know, where that type kick is really going to try and just get him in the face. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's too hard to do. Like, I would have just did it again. I'm all about the...
Oh, mess up the timing. Seems to be some...
lag between our players.
Oh man, fighting it out through the lag. Man, these guys are competitors. Oh,
yeah, man, he's an ultra. He's an ultra. Roll through an ultra.
Yeah, you can't throw fireballs now. Ultra one for Abel really shuts down the throw of fireballs.
Oh, that was it. That was an opportunity.
What a risk. But it is lag. Why not get the shot?
Why not? It's like, no anti-airs, no jump in, but it's really hard to anti-air at top two sometimes.
Yeah, it is very difficult.
Yeah, which is angle.
So, Mike
Hollywood Mike stays in and plays against AJ. This is a match I'm looking forward to.